Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Good morning everyone. So we've already seen the theory part of it. We've seen different types of losses that happen in pipes. We've seen the major loss, that is because of friction. We've seen minor losses. There are various types of minor losses. We've seen all the formulas of minor losses. Now we'll be discussing the numericals based on those topics. We've seen the power, maximum power generation formula for the pipe, and now we'll be taking numericals on it. So the question is, find the loss of head when a pipe of diameter 30 cm is suddenly enlarged to a diameter of 40 cm. The rate of flow of water through the pipe is 300 liters per second. So the question is, of sudden enlargement, a pipe of diameter 30 cm is enlarged to 40 cm and the discharge rate is 300 liters per second. We need to find the loss of head. So it's again a similar question on the last question that we did, So let's draw the figure first. So the diameter is 30 and 40 centimeters. Again, you need to know the value of the velocities in the both the pipes. So first, let's calculate the velocity using the continuity equation. Q is equal to AV. So 300 liters per second is not an SI unit. You need to we have you should know the value of Q in meter cube per second. So let's convert it into meter cube per second. So the value of Q will be 0.3. So the value of V1 comes out to 4.24 meters per second. Now let's calculate the value of V2. The value of V2 comes out to 2.388. Now, since it is of sudden enlargement, we've already seen the formula, we've already derived the formula in last class. So the formula for head loss plus sudden enlargement is V1 minus V2 the whole square divided by 2G. So the head loss comes out to 0.1747 meters of water. So that was all about this question. I hope you've understood this. Thank you.